14.
Good morning, guys. Can you hear the music? It's that. Not my earphones. My mom's working out in the living room. This is a weird morning, I know. So, remember that daily routine I said I was going to try to stick to? Yeah, that's not going to happen. It's already 9:30, and I'm still editing the vlog, and I'm actually kind of lazy. So, I don't think that's going to happen today. I have karate today. I'm not looking forward to karate. Fail my belt test. I know I am. I'm gonna suck so bad. I know going to the park would make me feel better so that I could play with Rhino, but at the same time, I don't want to go. I just want to stay here and sleep more. I don't know why. But, maybe I'll go outside and play with him. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Unmotivated today and lazy and fat is what I'm being right now. I don't. I know. Get it together! I don't wanna. Nope. I'm not gonna have it. You gotta be lazy with me today, okay? Okay. Okay. Do you ever just put a sweater on wrong? I put my sweater on backwards. I thought I had it right. See, but you. Switch this thing around. This feels weird. I'm gonna take Rhino out. So this. Yeah, you. Okay, now we can go. Hop on. Ready? Let's see, which one am I gonna launch? Three bowls. Go! Oh, that was horrible. Sorry, my bad. So we've been here for a while. We're on the second bottle of water, so we're gonna be leaving soon. And there's this guy on his bike. He keeps just, I think you can see him. Yeah, that white spot right there. Yeah, that's the guy, he just keeps watching us. Kind of weird, and I'm wearing shorts, and I'm gonna be extra careful that he does not do that to me again. Hi, you. It's almost happened several times. I'm freaking jumping for my life every time he comes at me, coming like, oh god, you don't even know. It's scary. I'm sorry, did I kick you? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Ready? Rhino. Ready? Crazy dog. He's having fun though. Oh boy. I think he got tired a lot faster than he did yesterday. And it was cold when we got here. And then the sun came out and seems like he's got tons of energy now. But he's getting tired. So as soon as we finish the second water bottle, we're gonna go home. Or until he doesn't wanna chase after the bulls anymore. So you thirsty? We're done, bud. We're done. Drink the rest of your water. So he's walking to get all the balls now. I threw a ball that way and he just totally, he walked straight to it. He's like, nope, I'm walking. So I just poured the rest of the bottle in his bowl and now we're gonna go home. Been out here for maybe half an hour, I'd say. The walk was maybe like 10, 15 minutes. Walk back is like another 10, 15. Been outside for an hour basically altogether, you know. But he's tired, and I'm hot, and I bet he wants to chill. He probably doesn't want to chill. He probably wants to keep going, but he's walking to all his balls, so we're gonna go now. You done? Yeah? All right. Come on, bud. Sorry. Hey, where are you? Come on. No, not on that side. No, you're doing so well. Come on this side. On this side. Come on. Come on. No. He's doing really well. Hey, relax. I just wanted to document the fact that he was behind me. And he was looking at he's the entire way back home. We're almost home. We just need this block and then a few houses down is my house. But we were walking and he kept looking at me like, I don't wanna like carry me. It was so cute. It's adorable. But yeah, we're almost home. He's tired. He's gonna sleep good. Come on. Adelaide. Come on. Leave those alone. I don't know what those are. They've got like birds right there. And they're just like, come on. They got birds. Hey, every time we pass there, he just wants to know what those are. Like, he wants to investigate. You can investigate. Come on. Okay. You know how behind he is. Oh, can't see him. And now he's switching to the other side. Freaking rat. Come on. Oh, his dog.
Hey guys, so... the light is bright. I just woke up from a nap. I fell asleep like around 2. I got back around, I don't even know. But... I didn't want to go to sleep because I wanted to go to sleep later, like around 5. So when I woke up, it was like 7:30. I can be like, ah, I depression slept. But that's probably not gonna happen. The closer the time gets to going to karate, the more I really do not want to go. I'm so nervous. I know I'm not gonna do good, and I'm gonna look like a fool. Oh, Lord help me. But my brother is here, and then probably gonna have to cook dinner before I leave because the rice is ready, and all I have to do is just cook the meat, and then yeah, this is gonna be a tough Tuesday. Save me.
I opened the curtain to see this.
They're trying to get a shoe off the thing.
Right, hold on.
Let me zoom in. Oh, the things you see when you open a...
I want to see if they get it down. I think maybe my sister saw.
Come on, you can do it!
It's too far. I need to go see what Ronald's doing.
Missed it, they got it down.
Dang it. I had to go see what Ronald was barking about. I think my mom's friend brought the workout stuff back, I guess. I don't know, there's workout stuff on my porch in the back. So, night two of making dinner. But I gotta make dinner, eat it real quick, and then go to karate. I don't know if karate starts at 6 or 6:45 today, because it's testing, but I'm not sure if it starts at 6 to 9 or 6 to 8. I'm just gonna go at 6:45 and hope for the best. But, yeah, my mom
made the rice, so all we gotta do is warm that up. My job is easy, just to boil the corn and to make the chicken again.
Okay, and my sister came home like just a little while ago. And that great. But the good thing is she's leaving, so we don't have to share the chicken. Me and my brother were like, because yesterday we split a chicken because it was really big, and then today we were like, dang it, then we only get one each. But no, she's leaving, so it's fine.
It's all good. Yeah, boy.
Don't. I know. I'm sorry.
Dinner night two, but this time I showed you guys.
Stupid batteries. Hold on. You know when you gotta do something you don't wanna do? Oh, I'm going to karate. So if mom comes back, I went to karate. Come lock the door. You're like right there. You know when you gotta do something you don't wanna do? And then. Yeah, I was like, how did I say that? You gotta do something you don't wanna do. Yeah, I'm confusing myself. I really don't wanna go to karate because I know for a fact that I'm gonna fail. And I'm just not. My emotions are not ready to fail things right now. Like, this is horrible. I'm gonna go to karate. See you guys later. So, car's coming, so I'm kind of pulling over. Can you drive faster, please? Okay, you can drive a lot. Yes. Yes, I am vlogging with my camera. Wow. You're the slowest old. Like, even my grandma drives faster than you. So, it's another one of those days where I didn't want to go to karate, but I went anyway, and I felt better at the end, so that's good. I didn't want to go because I didn't want to test, because I knew I was going to fail, but I'm not testing. Since Ahimena said I'm not testing because she was like, did you learn this? And I was like, no, and she's like, okay, then you're not testing. And I was like, oh, thank God. I'm kind of bummed, but at the same time, it's good because I don't know half the things I'm supposed to know. And I haven't gotten the book, the updated book yet, so... hopefully I get that soon. Probably maybe go tomorrow and ask Sensei about it. See the update on the new books and stuff. See how that all correlates and stuff. So, but right now I'm almost home, so I'm going to search for my keys because that's what I was going to do. And then if I'm coming, I was like, oh, okay, can vlog. So, I'll see you guys when I get inside. So, I'm gonna continue watching Avatar until I get tired. Because there's nothing else to do. And I'm not tired because I took a nap like around 2 and woke up at 4. So that would happen. But yeah. Never do that. Ever again. My sister finally came home. I saw them all. I did see them all. Okay. Yeah. I'm just gonna continue watching after I'm bored. And I was playing the piano earlier, and I stopped, and then I started playing it again, and I swear, like, a ghost was messing with me or something, because it, like, whacked out, and then I fixed it, and, like, completely just went back to normal. I was like, okay. So, yeah. I've got a lot of drinks here. I've got 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I've got 3, and then I got a giant pear. I need to clean my space. Okay, I'm gonna go and start watching. Because, yes.
Alright, guys. Well, it is already past midnight. Hold on. Just. Oh, yeah. No. I don't care. Oh, Jesus Christ. There's so many ads. I hate ads.
suck. But it's only 12:10, so I'm gonna continue watching Avatar. But I have to end the vlog, so I'll see y'all 12. I hope you guys enjoyed today. So if you did, give a thumbs up. And random question of the day: what's your favorite cartoon? Good night.